How toxic in any dose is the ozone?
Ozone is a very temporary phenomenon. Because the oxygen molecule, oxygen, an oxygen molecule having one minus valency in its outer orbit, having 7 electrons, which is needing 8th electron, it is as oxidating as a halogen. So that ozone will fetch electron from anywhere, from wood or from your wall or from your cloth or anywhere, and it will become saturated and become oxygen again. So that's a very temporary phenomenon. So I don't think ozone is
not very toxic.
No, right, not sir. Very toxic.
Sir, can we move on to the next section, sir? Please share your.
Yes, please.
We are already 8:25 now, sir.